Welcome to Hallowed Hollow, the only community for Pandora's exiled and retired undead. I'm the town's lookout, TK Baja. Why don't you come on and find me, would you? Just follow the sound of the blind redneck zombie's voice.
Buy from me if you want to live. Try not to die.
Lately, a real sourpuss named the Pumpkin Kingpin's been hassling the townsfolk. They're so scared these days, they won't even step outside. Why don't you get out there and give them the old 1-2 for me?
Skeleton key. Why don't you dig up some graves and let's find ourselves some enchanted bones, you hear? Dagnabbit! The folks buried there must have been normal type people. We're gonna need the bones of wizards to create a working skeleton key. Keep on looking. Enchanted skeleton right there. Why don't you give him a wallop, and you should be a step or two closer to making a skeleton key. Yeah. the enchanted bones you'll need. Once you find the others and make the key, you'll be able to go toe-to-toe with the Pumpkin Kingpin himself. Yee-haw! Left, and then you can make yourself a skeleton key. enchanted skeleton! Why don't you drop him quicker than an uncomfortable subject at a family dinner?
That guy Zero turned a whole bunch! 4-1 Loki! Thanks, honey! I got stuff for everybody!
Now that you got all the enchanted bones, why don't you head to the blacksmith's and forge yourself a skeleton key? While you're there, tell Sully the blacksmith that I said hi. Miss Hammer to make the key. Now, where could he be? Sully? Hey, Sully! You got a customer over here! Oh, there he is!
coming!
Why don't you ask him for his hammer, would you? I'm sure he'll hand it over if you ask him nicely. Sounds like you two are done talking, huh? I was sure he'd come around. Nevertheless, you better get that hammer from him. Smack those bones together and forge yourself a skeleton key. Now that you've got the key, you can find the Pumpkin Kingpin's lair and make the rivers run orange with pumpkin guts.
Critical! Cool story, bro.
Where the Pumpkin Kingpin lives, but he ain't here. Must be sleeping underground or something. Oh, I bet if he flooded the area, he'd probably have to come up for air. Go on, head to the windmill.
How'd that feel, huh?
still ain't working, is it? Oh, great horny toad. Must be the scrap nesting up there in the blades. Better clear them all out. I'm sorry. I bet this is frustrating for you.
Grind them up!
Abominations there were made by good old Dr. Zed. Speaking of which, have you seen Zed or Ned lately? What about Ted? Oh, wait, I'm so sorry. We ain't supposed to talk about the Forbidden Brother. My bad. The Spikos and Scrack tell legends of the creature who kicked him out of the Iridium Blight. Said there was a real big, small, or normal-sized man or woman. And that there was one to four of them. The legends are pretty vague. Going. So the blood's pumping, and everything's ready for a final showdown with the Pumpkin Kingpin. Whenever you're ready, just head back to the Kingpin's domicile. That windmill powers our hemoglobin pumps. Got a few vampires in town, and, well, they make milkshakes out of blood. I had one once. It was all right.
Got it, Charlie!
Thanks for coming on by, stranger. Don't see too many new folks these days. Or ever, really, on account of the blindness. One day somebody will laugh at that joke. As payment for my watchfulness, I asked the town folks for my favorite candy, sugary brain bites. Mm-mm. I ain't been able to collect any, though, since my zombie polio started acting up again. Could you make the rounds for me and maybe bring me back as much brain-flavored candy as you can?
I've been trying to wean myself off actual brains for a while now, and those candies there sure do the trick, don't they? Why don't you get me some more, would you?
Got all the taste of brains without all the hassle of chasing and murdering and looking at your bloody hand screaming, "Oh God, what have I become?"
Girlfriend?
Being the lookout for this town might be born a sin, but that there candy makes the whole deal worthwhile. Yee-haw!
Say hello, sweetie! Current, what would I do without you? Nothing like a turret kill! Get some! Killing time! Wanna meet my girlfriend?
Sugary brain bites!
Tossing the little lady! Thank you.
got enough candy to keep me on a gray matter sugar high for months. Why don't you come on back?
Bunches. Before I eat all these, I'ma squish them together into a big lump and pretend it's the brain of somebody I don't like. Nah, who am I kidding? There ain't nobody I don't like. They're all delicious.
Overburdened by money. Don't have too much fun.